Qantas. For almost 100 years, we've been connecting Aussies with the world, and the entire world, the spirit of Australia.
Wherever your journey takes you today, arriving safely is our first priority. So pay attention for the next few minutes to learn the features of your Qantas Boeing 787 Dreamliner. And we'll show you just how far and wide our spirit runs.
G'day, from New York City.
Aussie, huh?
How'd you guess?
You sit in the front seat.
Fasten your seatbelt by inserting the clasp into the buckle and tighten by pulling the strap. If your seat is fitted with a sash belt, ensure it's in place for takeoff and landing. You can undo your seatbelt by pressing the button or lifting the flap. For your safety, keep it done up low and tight during takeoff, landing, and whenever the seatbelt sign is on. That includes infants and children. While seated at other times, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened.
Welcome to the Andes, above Santiago, Chile.
¿Quién toca? Play. You play.
But nobody laugh.
No worries.
Oxygen is required. A mask will drop from above. Put it on quickly and tighten the strap. Fix your own mask first, and then help others.
G'day from Auckland's Eden Park.
Wearing yellow isn't always this life-threatening. In fact, a yellow jacket could save your life.
I'm hearing queens!
There's a life jacket under your seat, next to it, or in the leg rest.
Remove your life jacket from the pouch by pulling the tab. Put it over your head, pass the strap around your waist, clip at the front, then tighten.
There's a red tag and mouthpiece for inflation.
And a whistle and light.
Make sure you only inflate your life jacket after you leave the aircraft.
So good.
Go on, you try it.
Does that taste like chicken?
Alright, it's Vegemite and it's so popular in Australia. Who wants to try some first?
In the unlikely event of an emergency, make sure you're familiar with the brace position. If you can reach the seat in front, brace by folding your arms on the back of the seat and rest your forehead on your arms. If you can't reach the seat in front, lean as far forward as you can and hold onto your legs. If your seat has a sash belt, sit upright, place your hands on your legs and bring your chin to your chest.
Your crew members are pointing them out now.
Take a moment to locate your nearest exit as the cabin crew points them out. It might be behind you. To remember your nearest exit, count the rows between you and that exit.
Night-night.
See you in the morning.
Welcome to London.
Hey, Meg.
Good, you?
Hey,
good.
Good.
Two flat whites?
Double shots, mate.
Double shots. Had a big night last night.
Your aircraft has great coffee too. It also has escape slides and life rafts, which the crew will operate in emergency.
G'day from Brighton. If you have to evacuate, leave all items behind. Slide leaning forward with your hands on your knees.
G'day from Kruger National Park, just north of Johannesburg.
Smoking isn't allowed on Qantas flights. Your aircraft is fitted with smoke detectors, including in the toilets. So there's no smoking. This includes e-cigarettes.
Store your bags in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you. Your phone should already be in flight mode. If it isn't, please do so now.
Check it out.
I've dropped my phone. Can I get it?
I wouldn't if I were you.
If you lose your electronic device at any time, please avoid moving your seat or trying to retrieve it, as phones and tablets may be destroyed if they're caught in the seat mechanism. Thank you. Just ask a crew member for help.
Hello from Singapore. For important information on deep vein thrombosis, or DVT, check out the health and safety section in your Qantas magazine.
What's this? Time for some chili crab.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy.
It's also time to ensure that your seat back is upright and your tray table is stowed. If you're in business, return your seat to the upright position and remove all cables. And if you've missed anything, it's on your safety card or speak to a crew member.
Whether you're starting your journey or coming home, welcome aboard. If you need anything, just ask the crew. They're here to help, so follow their instructions at all times. Have a great flight. Thank you for choosing Qantas, the spirit of Australia.
please keep your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to start our descent. Please make sure your seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright position. Make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened and all carry-on luggage is stowed under the seat or in the overhead bin. Please turn off all electronic devices until we are safely past the gate. Thank you.
size.
Retard.
10.